Thank you for attending Church on the Hill today as we baptized new believers, rested in Christ, worshiped together, and continued our sermon series titled Lessons on Assurance. We pray that you have been brought closer to Christ today. Before you leave, be sure to follow Church on the Hill on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We love to post daily encouragement to help you stay connected to Jesus all week long. In addition, did you know that Church on the Hill is on the Church Center app? Download it today using your smartphone's app store to stay in the know for all things Church on the Hill. Now, let's take a moment to look at some of our upcoming events. If you are new to Church on the Hill and would like to know what we believe, how decisions are made, and how you can be involved, please plan on attending Church on the Hill 101 tomorrow night from 7 to 8:30 p.m. in the Fellowship Hall. If you need childcare, please request it online or at the Question Center in the foyer. Tuesday evening, our I Am Second Bible study meets at 7 p.m. Everyone is welcome to attend. This Wednesday, all evening study groups will not meet to allow for the leadership of the church to gather for training. If you are a small group leader or a leader of any team or ministry in the church, please plan on attending from 6:45 to 8:30 p.m. Want to go whitewater kayaking or canoeing? We will be leaving this Thursday, July 11th, for Beavers Bend State Park in Oklahoma for a two-night campout culminating in a fun time on the water. The cost is $75 and includes the camping, food, and river fees. On Monday, July 15th, the Children's Ministry will go to Aim High Indoor Bounce in Mesquite. The cost is $3 per person and will be tons of fun. Finally, don't forget that we will be indoor skydiving on July 21st and go to the Ranger game on the 30th. Tickets for the Ranger game are $15 and you must save your spot by Sunday, July 14th. You can find more information for these and any of our upcoming events online using the Church Center app or at the question booth in the foyer. There, you may also reserve your Ranger tickets today. Thank you again for joining us. I hope to see you again soon at Church on the Hill.